The operator of the Fukushima Daiichi nuclear plant is using a huge vacuum to clear radioactive debris from a damaged reactor.
What the fuck?
The top floor of the number one reactor building has small pieces of rubble scattered around it, including parts of iron frames and concrete. On Monday, a device measuring 13 meters long and 5 meters high was lifted by crane into the building. It's fitted with a hose capable of sucking up objects. Tokyo Electric Power Company says it wants to complete the work in July and move on to larger pieces of debris next year.